Forgiveness, what is unique about the way the Course uses forgiveness is that it teaches us not to judge what we think has occurred, but to look for a different awareness of how to understand the experience for what it really is. What that means in simple terms is that since the world becomes an expression of our thoughts, becomes an experience of our belief, what is happening in the world is simply a story. It is a story based upon thoughts that are not true. And so all of the judgments that we always make about what happens in this story are meaningless. Forgiveness, as the Course uses it, is to look at these thoughts and say, perhaps there is a different way to look at this. Perhaps there is a way for me to see through the vision of the Holy Spirit and understand that there is no meaning in the things that I have judged in the past. In other words, forgiveness as the Course uses it is a way to understand that nothing real has happened in our story. How do we know that we're ever making progress as we're teaching or practicing the principles of A Course in Miracles? Well, there's one very, very easy way, and that is for you to look at your life and to see how peaceful and happy it has become since you have been using these principles as opposed to the principles that the ego would tell you you need to use. The payoff ultimately is that it will teach you the truth of who you are. Remember what we said before. Forgiveness is the process of undoing the judgments we have made in the past. And as you allow yourself to do nothing but that, just to withdraw the judgments that you have made, you will uncover an awareness in your mind of a self, yourself, that you have never dreamed existed. How can you describe the benefits of that?
Forgiveness offers everything I want. What could you want forgiveness cannot give? Do you want peace? Forgiveness offers it. Do you want happiness, a quiet mind, a certainty of purpose, and a sense of worth and beauty that transcends the world? Do you want care and safety, and the warmth of sure protection always? Do you want a quietness that cannot be disturbed, a gentleness that can never be hurt, a deep, abiding comfort, and a rest so perfect it can never be upset? All this forgiveness offers you, and more. It sparkles on your eyes as you awake, and gives you joy with which to meet the day. It soothes your forehead while you sleep, and rests upon your eyelids so you see no dreams of fear and evil, malice and attack. And when you wake again, it offers you another day of happiness and peace. All this forgiveness offers you, and more. Forgiveness lets the veil be lifted up that hides the face of Christ from those who look with unforgiving eyes upon the world. It lets you recognize the Son of God and clears your memory of all dead thoughts, so that remembrance of your Father can arise across the threshold of your mind. What would you want forgiveness cannot give? What gifts but these are worthy to be sought? What fancied value, trivial effect, or transient promise, never to be kept, can hold more hope than what forgiveness brings? Why would you seek an answer other than the answer that will answer everything? Here is the perfect answer, given to imperfect questions, meaningless requests, half-hearted willingness to hear, and less than halfway diligence and partial trust. Here is the answer. Seek for it no more. You will not find another one instead. God's plan for your salvation cannot change, nor can it fail. Be thankful it remains exactly as He planned it. Changelessly, it stands before you like an open door, with warmth and welcome calling from beyond the doorway, bidding you to enter in and make yourself at home where you belong. Here is the answer. Would you stand outside while all of heaven waits for you within? Forgive and be forgiven. As you give, you will receive. There is no plan but this for the salvation of the Son of God. Let us today rejoice that this is so, for here we have an answer, clear and plain, beyond deceit in its simplicity. All the complexities the world has spun of fragile cobwebs disappear before the power and the majesty of this extremely simple statement of the truth. Here is the answer. Do not turn away in aimless wandering again. Accept salvation. It is the gift of God and not the world. The world can give no gifts of any value to a mind that has received what God has given as its own. God wills salvation can be received today, and that the intricacies of your dreams no longer hide their nothingness from you.